This adorable little guy is Fritz A4445516, a male tan short-haired Chihuahua mix who comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Baldwin Park on June 12th and comes in at 4.5 pounds, 4 years old. And Fritz gets along well with other dogs. Not so great on the leash, but then again, when you're that adorable and that small, do you really need a leash if you have arms and a lap? You know, he's a little overwhelmed and confused here at the shelter, yet he's very cooperative. And when I say overwhelmed and confused, that's not resulting in aggression. It's just, you know, we're not really seeing a lot of liveliness and happiness in this guy that he deserves to exhibit. I want to mention that he has some long nails there, and we did attempt to cut them, and he was very, very cool. Just a great sport about us doing that. He's affectionate, he's gentle, he's friendly. He's a handsome guy with an extraordinary smile. Is there anything else you want to tell us about your time with Fritz?
Fritz is going to be a spectacular companion. He is just, he's such a love. He's very curious about his surroundings. He's very interested in everything. He loves people. He's very affectionate and is just going to warm up in your lap. He'll be great for going on walks. He'll be great for hanging out, watching TV. And he's just such a sweetheart and such a good boy. And he, as Rob mentioned earlier, he's just great, very patient. He was great when we tried to cut his nails.
Yeah.
He's an excellent, excellent dog.
He gave us a lot to work with. He's not a dog, he's not a pup, he's a family member, and he's available for adoption from the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. This is Fritz, A4445516. Thanks for being such a great sport, buddy.